Hello friends, welcome to the fun class number 02 of the video lecture series Correlation and Regression. So in the fun class number 01, we have studied about the correlation, where we found out the relation between the first data and the second data, and also we have seen one coefficient of correlation. Okay, so if you have not seen, please go and watch this video so that it will be very helpful in this video. Now in this video, we are looking at the regression. Now what is the regression is all about? So in the fun class number 02, we'll study regression, line of regression, what is the regression coefficient, its properties and angle between the two line of regressions. Please trust me, ye sab hai na itne bade bade naam hai. These are the statistical terms. Ye aise hi naam hote hain ki. ठीक है? अगर आपने खुद से अगर इसको देखोगे ना, each and every concept. So these concepts are very very easy. इसका नाम जितना danger है ना, उतना concept इसके बहुत easy है. So that what I am saying is this topic is much easier than you think. Statistic ये part ऐसा है ही जिसमें statistical term बहुत आते हैं. Those terms we don't hear usually. ठीक है? अभी mean, standard deviation मतलब क्या है? Average है, deviation मतलब क्या है? ये difference है. ठीक है? अभी regression means what? Let's see. See, in the previous class what we have done is we found out the relation between these two. Yes or no? So positive relation, a negative relation and a zero relation. Now in this regression topic, what we are going to do? Abhi ek bar agar relation form ho gaya, then we can find out any missing data. Okay, so this regression is nothing but your estimator. Ye estimate karta hai, estimator. Okay, this estimates the missing data. Okay, now suppose you have this practical ka data and you have the theory data, and based on these two datas you form the relation. ओके अभी ये प्रैक्टिकल का डेटा आ गया एंड सपोज यू हैव वन थ्योरी का डेटा विच इज मूविंग लाइक दिस ओके बोथ आर इन पॉजिटिव रिलेशन सो देन व्हाट हैपेंस वी कैन इजीली फाइंड आउट दिस मिसिंग डेटा एक्स सो दिस इज अ प्रैक्टिकल डेटा एंड दिस इज अ थ्योरी डेटा इफ प्रैक्टिकल डेटा इज दिस सो वी कैन डेफिनेटली फाइंड आउट दिस इज व्हाट दिस इज अ मिसिंग डेटा ओके सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट योर रिग्रेशन क्या काम है रिग्रेशन का ये मिसिंग डेटा निकालते हैं ओके दैट्स इट इतना ही याद रखो ओके सो लेट्स सी स्टैटिस्टिकल डेफिनेशन क्या बोलते हैं सो एस्टिमेटर रिग्रेशन इज एन एस्टिमेटर एंड वी हैव द टू टूल्स बाय विच यू कैन फाइंड आउट द मिसिंग डेटा ओके सो फर्स्ट वन इज अ लाइन ऑफ रिग्रेशन दैट जस्ट नाउ आई ड्रॉ दिस दीज आर नथिंग बट द लाइन्स ऑफ रिग्रेशन एंड द रिग्रेशन कोएफिशिएंट ओके सो लेट्स सी वन बाय वन व्हाट इज अ लाइन ऑफ रिग्रेशन So either you can draw a line of regression of y on x or you have the x on y. So in our case, suppose this is a practical and it is a theory marks. So you have this theory on practical marks. Matlab kya hai? This y is depending on x and this x is depending on y. These are the two cases. So what is the formula for this is nothing but LOR of y you are finding. So this is nothing but y minus y bar is equals to R into sigma y by sigma x into x minus x bar. ठीक है? कुछ याद आ रहा है क्या? State of line, state line का equation हम लोगों ने कैसे लिखते? Y is equals to mx. So two point form में कैसे लिखते हो? Y minus y1 is equals to m into bracket x minus x1. Okay, so this is nothing but two point form. The same form we are using here. What is this? Same form. So y minus y bar is equals to So this is R into sigma y by sigma x into x minus x bar. So what is this? This is nothing but a slope. Yes, definitely it is a slope of this LOR. This slope of this LOR is nothing but R into sigma y by sigma x. Okay, I hope you are getting this. Okay, so chalo, let me erase everything now so that we will have only one formula, which is y minus y bar is equals to R into sigma y by sigma x into x minus x bar. ये हो गया LOR of y on x. Now what will be LOR of x on y? अभी LOR of x निकाल देते, so put x on the LHS side. So x minus x bar is equals to R into sigma x by sigma y. Please make a difference, make a note of difference. So how to remember this is on x है, on x है, तो x नीचे रखो, on y लिखो. On पे y लिखो, so on y है, so y को नीचे लिखो, ऊपर x लिख दो. So r sigma y by sigma x and x minus x bar, r sigma x by sigma y minus y bar. डिफरेंस याद रखो, ठीक है, एक फॉर्मूला याद रखो, दूसरा फॉर्मूला अपने आप आ जाएगा. सो व्हाट इज दिस r सिग्मा x सिग्मा y, r सिग्मा x बाय सिग्मा y, दिस इज नथिंग बट अ स्लोप ऑफ दिस रिग्रेशन लाइन. ओके, सो दिस इज अ स्लोप ऑफ रिग्रेशन लाइन ऑफ x ऑन y एंड दिस इज y ऑन x, y ऑन x एंड x ऑन y. ओके, सिंपल है, बहुत इजी. सो लेट्स सी, the two LORs line of regression always pass through the point. Okay, suppose you have this LOR 1 and this is another LOR 2, so it is LOR 1 and this is a LOR 2, that is x on y and y on x. So this intersection point is always, this intersection point is always what, it is x bar comma y bar. Most important, is pe hai na direct question aa gaya apne previous year mein, bahut sare question aa gaye is pe. So the intersection of two LORs is always the mean of x and y. X bar and y bar are means of x and y. Okay, so it is always passing through x bar comma y bar. Slope of LOR of y on x, easy, r sigma y by sigma x, and what about this, r sigma x by sigma y. Okay, abhi dekho bhai, regression coefficient, ye dusra kuch nahi hai, so regression coefficient is nothing but your slope. स्लोप अपना गरीबों का नाम है, ठीक है, रिग्रेशन कोएफिशिएंट क्या है, स्टैटिस्टिक अमीरों का नाम है, ठीक है, रिग्रेशन कोएफिशिएंट. सो रिग्रेशन कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ वाई ऑन एक्स इज व्हाट, इट इज आर सिग्मा वाई बाय सिग्मा एक्स एंड इट इज व्हाट, इट इज आर सिग्मा एक्स बाय सिग्मा वाई, दैट्स इट. एनी डिफिकल्ट? नो, इट इज वेरी वेरी इजी. सो व्हाट इज द एंगल बिटवीन द टू एलर्स, सो वी नो द एंगल बिटवीन द टू लाइन्स, दैट इज द टैन थीटा इज इक्वल्स टू एम वन माइनस एम टू डिवाइडेड बाय वन प्लस एम वन एम टू. सेम फॉर्मूला वी हैव हियर इज tan of theta is equals to plus or minus 1 minus r square upon mod r into sigma x into sigma y upon sigma x square plus sigma y square, which is nothing but a variance of x plus variance of y. Okay, that's it. This is the angle between two LORs. So please make a note of this formula also. So let's even small example. Two line of regression are 8x minus 10y equals to 66 and 40x minus 18y equals to 214 and variance of x is 9. Then what is the standard deviation of y, they are asking. Now see, the concept is how you can find out this SD of y. Now whenever the LORs are given, the variance or the standard deviation are only in one coefficient, that is r. So what is r is, that is the regression line is, coefficient of regression line is r of y on x and r of x on y, that is coefficient of x on y and coefficient of y on x. So these two, if you find out the slope of these two, okay, these are what, these are the slopes of these two lines. Okay, once you get this, just multiply these two. When you multiply these two, you will get r square, because sigma y sigma y sigma x cancel. Okay, so multiply karne ke baad you will get r square, and substitute this r square and the variance of 9 in the one of these equation slope, you will get the answer. So let's see how to find out this. Erase everything. So LOR, so first of all, find the equation of y on x. So 8x is equals to, so we'll have 8x minus 10y is equals to 66. So first to find out y on x, so it is 10y is equals to, you will get 8x minus 66. So y is equals to what, it is 8 by 10 x minus 66 by 10. Okay, so this is nothing but 8 by 10 is nothing but it is a slope. So the slope of LOR is nothing but r into sigma y by sigma x, which is nothing but 8 by 10, which is nothing but 4 by 5. So keep this 4 by 5 as it is, we require this afterwards. Next you find out x on y, so इसका हो गया y on x हो गया, इसका निकालो x on y. So let's take, so 40x minus 18y equals to 214. So from that you take 40x is equals to 18y plus 214. So x is equals to what, it is 18y by 40 plus 214 by 40. So again, this is a slope. 18 by 40 is a slope. So this is equals to R sigma x upon sigma y, which is nothing but 18 by 40, which is nothing but 9 by 20. Yes? Okay, very good. Now take sigma R sigma y by sigma x and R sigma x by sigma y and multiply these two. Okay, now I am taking these two values and multiplying. So R sigma y by sigma x into R sigma x by sigma y, which is equals to 4 by 5 into 9 by 20. So kya hoga? Ye sigma x, sigma y cancel. So what is remaining? Idhar kya ho raha hai? Ye 4 gaya 5 se. Okay, so it is 9 by 25. So it is 9 by 25. ये हो गया भाई r square की value is what? It is 9 by 25. Then what is r? R is nothing but it is 3 by 5. R is what? It is 3 by 5. Now once you get r is equals to 3 by 5, then what to do? By variance of x is diya hai na? What is variance of x? Is 9. If variance of x is 9, see here, I will change the color. Okay. Variance of x is 9, which is nothing but the standard deviation ka square. So standard deviation kitna gaya? SD ho gaya bhai 3. Standard deviation ho gaya 3. Then what? Substitute in any one value R y by x. So we'll take this SD equals to 3 and we'll substitute in this equation. So what happens? R pata hai apne ko. R kitna hai? It is 3 by 5. Sigma y pata hai kya? Nahi hai. Sigma x pata hai. So sigma y upon sigma x kitna hai? It is 3. So it is 3 cancel. This is equals to 4 by 5 is known from this equation. So R sigma y by sigma x is equals to 4 by 5. Ab ye 5 bhi cancel ho gaya. So what is remaining is sigma y is equals to 4 is remaining. So kya pucha hai? Wahi pucha hai. So standard deviation of y, what is the standard deviation of y? It is nothing but 4. Getting? So nothing. It is very very simple. So just concentrate on the two values, that is y on x and x on y, and this slope, that is a coefficient of regression. Okay, so again the topic is very very easy. So if you have any doubt or if you are not able to solve any question, so please write down that question in the comment box. So if you like this video, please hit the like button. Okay, so share with your friends. How you find this video, comment section mein likho, and subscribe to my channel so that you won't miss any upcoming video. Thank you.